man. Your turn, dog. Okay. Here we have Andrew Lampkin. How are we going so far?
Very nice, thank you, sir.
Have we had any nibbles?
I've had no nibbles. Three casts. Watch for the water.
Yep.
Our first cast was pathetic.
Yep. First time we're using this reel, isn't it?
It is, mate, yeah. Yep, a bit weird to use. You lock them over like so. And you got to hold the line right there when you cast it.
Yep.
So you're holding it right at the end of this bloody great rod.
Yeah.
But you just don't feel like you can fling it hard. It's like you need an extra foot.
Yeah. Just need a bit more practice.
That's it, I think. I'm only on my heels with this gear.
Yeah. Oh, well, good luck, Andrew.
No worries, there, Dale.
Michael,
how we
go with it?
Shit. I learned how to cast it probably pretty hard.
Getting there or what?
Oh, that shit. Trying, mate.
So, no nibbles yet?
Nah. Yeah, I can't cast it out further. Huh?
You get there, mate. Hey, D, how we going so far?
You like the action? I think I had something chasing it.
Did you?
Might have been Fred's line, but I'll call it a fish.
Okay, we'll say it's a nibble, will we?
We'll say it's a nibble.
You getting her out there all right or what?
I'm getting about 10 metres out. The wind's taking it 20 metres that way. So I'm actually just dragging along the sand.
Yeah, it's not a bad breeze we've got going here.
But you never know, I'm doing just as well as them other cowboys up there.
Yeah.
$1 million surf rods.
Yeah, exactly.
Mind you, if I stripped off to my underpants, I might be able to walk out to my waist and get a bit of action, but I don't think we'll worry about that today.
We have to dodge the waves.
That's all we can do. Keep dry. So we can catch a crab.
Exactly. What have we got here?
I think it's called a grabble sinker.
A what?
A grabble. Or crapple. Okay. Whatever you want.
What can we get with that?
Well, it's like an anchor.
Yep.
Cast it out, and instead of it rolling around with the waves rolling back in, that hooks in like an anchor, stays in the one spot.
While your hook sort of floats about.
Yeah. Yep, that's it. While my hook just wobbles around.
What a good idea. See if it works.
And it's a running sinker as well, so once the fish grabs it, it doesn't have to rip the bloody sinker out of the sand, it'll take the line like so.
Yep.
See how it runs up the line?
Yep.
Got that?
Okay, yep.
Oh yeah. So the fish grabs the meat, just there. Off he goes.
Very inventive. Let's see how the grapple goes. Let's see if we can get this thing out there. Oh, look at the catch. The catch so far.
That's fucking bad, mate.
Oh, huge, mate. You might want to leave that on there. Try and get something bigger to get that.
I thought there was something out of the garden before.
How's that? At least we got something.
Hey, Fred. Catch a fish, you catch a fish.
I think going on here, Freddy?
Well, the line got hooked up around the grapple.
Right.
So that wouldn't have worked, you know what I mean?
No. Not a great deal of success so far. We're going for the livey. Have a look at the little prick.
That'd be a good idea, windbreak.
That's bait.
Here we are, about an hour later. The only catch we've got is the one you've seen, a poor baby salmon. So, heading off with Dean and gonna leave the other boys here. We might see later what they get, if they get anything. But it's just too windy. Okay, that's it. See you next time.